Hey guys, welcome back to this video. So today I have a very, very, very special unboxing. The first person on YouTube who has ever unboxed the candy, this clown, made by Sunstone. So this picture will actually be on the front. I just have to cover up the shipping label. But let's open the box. So first, we have one of these. Looks pretty nice. He's pretty big. Got him for $60. Okay, get the other side of it. Here. Yeah, so these are not the right type of scissors, but they could work. So I got the shoe. It was pretty good shoe. Okay. These are literally like kit-like zigzag scissors, because I could not find the normal scissors. Demo in this video due to not somebody with whatever on me right now. This guy's huge. Look at this. Here, watch here. He's not the tallest, but he's pretty tall too. This is how tall he is. He's a very big piece, definitely worth $40. And this guy's going to be holding my tickets this year. Second, get this circle piece. Slide under like a Christmas tree, like when you're setting up Christmas trees. Here, I'll show you. So, like this, you're gonna want to slide from under. You're definitely gonna have to add a little stability to the base because it's not the heaviest. It might be a little hard because it's not like spirit bases. I've been waiting a while for this guy too, which he shipped a week ago, and I thought I would get him way sooner. That these pegs are so hard to get in. So he's hard to take apart, that's good. And though This head dropping mechanism seems very interesting. I'm gonna have to take a look. From like the store. I have them. It's just, I did not come prepared for this big video. I was just really excited. I kind of not wait. Thank you. tomorrow. So yeah, please like and subscribe. Bye.